Ever wondered how life skills develop leaders of tomorrow? Having only read leadership self-help books, one will only draw concepts but will not be able to apply until one goes through an actual experience. Lessons learned from these reflections help to take right actions. Hello everyone, I'm Ramya, a trainer with the Indus School of Leadership, popularly known as ISL, an institute that has been in existence since 2010 at Bengaluru. We at ISL are of the firm belief that everyone embarks their leadership journey through experiential learning process by reflecting with one another. ISL is set up on a 10-acre campus at Kanakpura with adventurous activities where the students are engaged to challenge themselves with real-life scenarios. We provide opportunities for students to unlock their potential. It does not stop there. The trainers at ISL guide the students to reflect on their experiences and draw lessons to apply in real life. ISL has introduced online sessions to enhance and develop leadership competencies.
They showed me the importance of teamwork, creativity, critical thinking, and willpower over physical strength.
The camps have given me some of the best memories I've ever had in my life. These experiences are ones that I will cherish forever, and they have made me the person I am today.
ISL offers modules on adaptability, team of teams, innovation, risk-taking, and many more with age-appropriate engagement using various tools like activities, case studies, videos, role plays, polls, and discussions through breakout rooms. We add meaning through various self-assessment tools and group mentoring. To develop empathy towards nature, we bring in awareness among students on climate change through our climate leadership modules. Modules are designed to nurture bio-empathy through biomimicry and the 3 R's that leads to curiosity in the young minds. They are also encouraged to practice bio-empathy at home and create awareness in the environment through personal projects. To build cognitive immunity against stress and isolation, sessions on wellness have proved to be meaningful, thereby helping students to avoid impulsive decisions. The focus of the modules are to strengthen the physical, emotional, mental, and social well-being. ISL has successfully trained over 25,000 participants both online and on-site over the years. We designed customized programs as per school's requirement, and it could range from 1 to 4 days. Let me take you through what some participants have to share about their experience.
The workshops were conducted over 2 days. They were lovely, fun, interactive, engaging, very, very productive.
My name is Mohammed Rizwan. I've been working as the vice principal of an IB school since 2015. I've attended both the offline and online leadership camps conducted by the Inter School of Leadership. I had an amazing experience attending the ISL offline camps.
Come, join us on this journey of learning with the team that has members with vast experience and varied backgrounds who stitch their life experiences with leadership. Do contact us on the details flashed on the screen, and we will help you through our training programs.